Good morning, everyone. Thank you for opportunity given to me. Let me introduce myself. My name is Dinda Amelia. My student ID number is 23050460063, and I'm from Class B in the Mathematics Education Study Program, Faculty of Teacher Training and Education, Mula Warman University. The title of the article that I will present is Storyline in Voice of Frustration, Implication for Mathematics Teacher Education in Changing Times. The author of this article is the first Anisha Anderson, which derived from University of Southeastern Norway, the second Trine Foyn, which derived from University of Southeastern Norway, the third is Anita Movik Simensen, which derived from UiT Arctic University of Norway, and the last David Wagner, which derived from University of New Brunswick Federation, Canada. Introduction to this article: Teacher education and schools need to lead the way in changing time. The teacher education must educate teachers who can prepare learners for demands of the 21st century. Often, 21st century skills are connected to the skills that students need in order to enter the era of globalization, anticipate the fast advancement of science and technology, and utilize information technology in various activities. As mathematics teacher education and research, we are interested in understanding how mathematics education in Norway prepares become teachers to teach mathematics in an inclusive way that meets the need of the diverse learners, including the minoritized learners, in particular in the classroom in Norway. We found that this becoming teacher expresses frustration about the differences in perspective on teaching between their university courses and what they experience in practicums. Our interest in how mathematics teacher education prepares future teachers for their daily work, like with the work by Ryan and Thorsen, who say that the legitimacy of teacher education depends on its ability to offer professional learning that will enable student teacher to meet formal requirements as well as taking good care of the actual academic and social needs they are to face in school. William argues that mathematics has major exchange value is our society. The high status of mathematics qualification position mathematics as a ticket to a future or to a good life. Methods to this article. The data for the research reported come from in-depth semi-structured interview with 9 teachers, students who complete this 5 years mathematics teacher education while writing my master thesis that were connected to the MIM project. In the semi-structure interview, the students were invited to share their experience and reflection freely. Findings to this article. The article explores several storylines related to mathematics education with a focus on the experience and reflection of becoming teacher. The storyline include the importance of language in mathematics education, the acceptance of diverse method, and issue of invisibility in diverse classroom. In the first storyline about the importance of language, becoming teacher learn about this the role of language as resource in multilingual classroom. They grapple with the tension between the need for a common language in the classroom and the desire to adapt introduction to learners' familiar language. The becoming teacher expressed frustration about language rigidity and share experience of learners wanting to learn mathematics in majority language. The second storyline delves into the importance of accepting diverse method in mathematics education, the changing landscape of education in the 21st century, empathic, creative, and critical thinking, challenging traditional debates between instrumental and relational knowledge. Becoming teacher navigate tension between method rigidity and the freedom to use multiple methods, sharing frustration and experience relate to these dynamics. The third storyline and addresses of invisibility in mathematics classroom, particularly concerning learners with a mother tongue. Different from the dominant language, become teacher reflect on the challenges of not teaching and addressing language issue, impressive frustration about the invisibility of this challenge of and the tendency to view learners as group rather than individuals. Discussion to this article. The analysis highlight frustration of becoming teacher in mathematics education, revealing storyline about language importance, different methods, and issue of invisibility in diverse classroom. The storyline emphasizes the need for addressing language-related challenges, embracing diverse methods, and recognizing learners' individuality. The implication for mathematics teacher education involves supporting teachers in navigating diverse classrooms and promoting inclusive practice. The call for disruptive and transformative practice alike with fostering 21st century skills such as creativity and critical thinking, essential for becoming teacher, as change again. The study suggests reflection on power dynamics in communication and encouraging becoming teacher to challenge established mindset and contribute to dismantling structure of power, the importance of creating space for discussion about inclusive practice in empressive acknowledging the potential dynamics of inclusive in the education system. Conclusion to this article, the article underscored the significance of awareness, critical reflection, and inclusive principle in mathematics teacher education to navigate the complexities of diverse classroom and ensure equitable learning opportunities for all students. This is a bibliography of the articles I presented. Thank you for your attention. I hope this presentation is beneficial for all of you.